love must be God's love. The love of patience, the love of kindness, the love of not to be rude or not to be proud, but rather to share and to be in love with everyone. And everyone will come to know you and ask you, how did you do it after 25 years? That love must be great. That love must be beautiful. We wish you the best, and may Almighty God bless the both of you all the days of your life. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, I now ask you to declare your consent before God and His Church.
I, Sarah, take you, Charles, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Charles, take you, Sarah, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
My dearest Sarah, all my life I've written countless notes, poems and letters for you over the 10 years that we've been dating. And it refreshes my soul to know that you treasure each and every one of them. But this will be my last letter to you, my dear. Not because I run out of things to say, but simply because from tomorrow onwards, it will be my solemn duty as a faithful husband to bear my soul completely without fear to my loving wife. I swear I'll make it a point to make you laugh at least once a day, be it at me or with me. All I ever dreamed of having, and by God's grace, I'm thankful for every second of my beating heart that we're married in the eyes of God today.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical, kryptonite. Let's do the bass and the fading light. Oh, we were bound to get together, bound to get together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, my discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said,
Together with the whole church, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Yes.